this is your TARDIS? I always thought a spaceship was bigger somehow. Professor?
I'm in here.
Well, make room for me. Professor,
I know. Bigger on the inside than on the outside.
No, I mean, it's actually a spaceship. I mean, I'm actually standing in a spaceship. But you're right. How is it bigger on the inside than the outside?
I'll explain later. Right now, there's more important things to worry about.
I know. Natalie.
Yes, she's been sacrificed. Her body has been used as energy.
How can you act so heartless? You act like you're not even...
Human? No, I'm not human.
5 people have died from these psychos, murdered, and all you can do is sit there and fiddle with some piece of machinery.
If we don't do something about this now, there'll be a lot more people than 5 that will be killed.
Thousands.
Billions.
Billions?
Yes, the entire population of the planet. If that stone is what I think it is, once the entity is released, it'll absorb all life on this planet. Now, I need to get a closer look at that stone.
Well, maybe we should call the police and have them go there with us.
Yes! And we can tell them that there's a psychotic alien being that's coming down from another planet to absorb everything. And it draws its power from a stone and uses an evil cult. Now, doesn't that sound a bit odd to you?
You're right. They'd probably lock us up and throw away the key.
Yes, you humans always have a hard time accepting new realities.
But I believe you now. I mean, I've seen this. Well, what if we show the police this?
Yes, it's worth a shot. With the police there, it'll help getting a good look at the stone. And the brethren wouldn't dare show themselves yet.
Well, I could call the police. Do you have a telephone?
Officer, I'm so glad you came.
You said you have information about the 5 missing girls.
Murdered! My friend Natalie was sacrificed right there last night.
I don't see any blood or signs of a cover-up.
Well, that's because it was absorbed into the stone.
And who are you?
I'm the professor.
Professor what?
Look, my friend Natalie was murdered right there last night.
Well, without any evidence or signs of a perpetrator, I can't do anything.
If we don't stop them, the world will end. The professor's from another planet and knows what he's talking about. I've seen his spaceship. And if the aliens get any more energy, it will absorb all life on this planet. And we've got to stop them.
Simone.
Aliens taking over the planet. Young lady, I don't have time for this. I should have you arrested and brought in for questioning.
But it's true. All of it.
It looks like, yeah, it's just a prank.
I told you that he wouldn't believe us. Now, come on, let's go. We wasted enough of the officer's time.
But what...
I'm sorry about this, officer. She's been through a lot lately, and I wanted to believe her, too. But like you said, there's nothing here. Right, Simone?
If she does this again, I'll have her arrested and sent to a mental institution.
Yes.
Excellent work. All is planned. Now, we must get ready for their return.
Yes, sir.
Okay, what was all that about? I thought we were going to show him the TARDIS and then he would help us.
Didn't you see the tattoo on his wrist?
No, I was too busy being upset.
Well, it was the same symbol on the robes of the brethren.
So he's one of them?
I think we can rule out any help from the police.
What now?
I found this. On the ground by the stone.
What is it?
It's not of your planet, I can tell you that. But I can't seem to place it. Let's go back to the TARDIS. I have an idea. Structure and find out what time and planet it's from. And we can go there and I can confirm my suspicions.
You mean we're going to travel to another planet?
Unless you want to stay here.
No way, I can't miss an opportunity like this.
Okay.
2,575 dihedrons.
How long is that?
Just under 5 minutes.
Well, I'm actually standing on another planet.
Valsera, to be precise, 2,000 years in your past.
2,000 years ago? Well, that's the same time that Relic Rock was said to have been built.
Did you know that?
I was a history major at the college.
So you see the connection?
You mean somebody from here came to Earth 2,000 years ago?
Well, it appears so. But why? Why wasn't the Earth absorbed 2,000 years ago? Most likely the people of your planet at that time weren't advanced enough to stop it then. And there weren't that many people there at that time. Not like now. That's it. They were waiting for the Earth to get populated enough. They were waiting to revive themselves. But how would they know how to get there? Unless... Simone, wait! Are you all right?
I think so. What happened?
Oh, I've been careless. They left that pendant on the ground and they wanted me to use it. There's no other way that the Vamporons could have linked to the stone on Earth without a time link.
You mean they can travel through time?
No, not like my people, but only from stone to stone with the help of my TARDIS's energy source. Now, come on, we have to get back to the TARDIS and stop it from using any chronological energy. Me. If that power escapes, it'll consume the entire world, including you.
We need to be given the power of this Earth to rule.
To rule a dead planet. The Vamporex entity absorbs all life, and it goes from planet to planet, promising power to those who release it.
No, no, you're wrong.
You have been used. Open your eyes. Look at them. The well isn't absorbing them. And soon, it'll absorb you, me, and the entire planet. You must do something!
Pathetic fool. Now you will be absorbed!
Simone. Are you all right?
Yeah.
This is what I need you to do. Take this and place it at the head of the stone. You need to connect it to the sacrificial blade, one on one side and one on the other.
What are you going to do?
Try to keep him away from you.
He'll kill you.
Do you have any better ideas?
No.
Then go.
Gotcha.
This ends now!
Simone, join us.
I can't. I have to stop this thing. Look what it's done to you.
You will be one of us.
Professor!
Ma'am!
Pathetic Time Lord! You now belong to Vamporex. We shall rule the world!
Not on my watch! Well done, Sam.
What happened?
All the transgenic emissions were pulled into reverse and pushed back to the other planet.
Well, what about them?
They were transformed into Vamporons. And since Vamporons are pure energy, they went too.
What about the guy with the knife?
Too much, too quick. Well, I must be off.
Professor? Professor?
Let me guess. You want another ride in my TARDIS?
Please, if it's not too much trouble. I know you've done so much already.
Well, just a quick trip then back home. Deal?
Deal.
Well, I read about an early 20th century ship that's launching. We should take a vacation on it.
Sounds nice. What's it called?
Titanic, I think.